Hello po muli mga kaibigan, ito po muli ang ending coach si Froilan Schneider Macri. Sablo, buenas dias Pilipinas. At pagpapatuloy natin ngayon ang ating continuation doon sa recycling ng mga buti. Ngayon naman gagamitin natin mga buti ng Wilkins, yung malalaki, at saka yung mga buti ng Absolute. Tungkol pa rin sa recycling to mga kaibigan. Para mapakinabangan natin, huwag natin itapon. Don't throw it away if you have this kind of empty bottles, because it would be useful and it could help to our environment, my friends. Instead of throwing it away, you can make a lot of it. You can use in anything as long as you have to be trying hard. Ika nga, you have to be energetic, of course. You have to use your mind, use your otak, my friends. Just be creative. You can make a lot of it instead of throwing it away. So, ito po. Magbabalik po muli ang yung lingkod. Umpisa na po natin.
Ayan, halimbawa, bibili kayo niyan, mga buti ng Absolute. Mapapakinabangan yan, huwag niyo itapon pag if you finish drinking of it.
Look at that. So many Absolute. So many empty bottles. Hey, amigo. See, I cut this empty bottles, the big one. I cut it half because this one, you can use this as a hanging plant. And the other side, you can use it as a flower pot. Kaya dapat wag natin tinatapon mga kaibigan, dahil lahat may pakinabang eh, hindi po ba? Ayan oh, niipon ko po yan. Kasi ito, magagawa natin hanging plant. Papakita ko sa inyo, ang hanging plant. Ayan po mga kaibigan, hanging plant siya, nung snake plant. Ito sa oregano. Di po ba? Maganda tingnan. Instead of throwing it away, you can use it as a hanging plant. Look at that. It's nice, isn't it? Maganda tingnan, di po ba? Kaysa ikalat natin. Mapupunta lang sa karagatan, masisira ang ating kapaligiran. Di po ba maganda? Natin flower pot, tingnan mo. Look at that. Flower pot. Ayan po, hindi po ba oh? Papakinabangan po siya. So many snake plants. Instead of buying or using these expensive pots, you just recycle the empty bottles of Wilkins and Absolute. Because it's nice. Look at that, my friends. Ayan oh. Yung kaputol nung ginawa kong hanging plants, flower pot naman na siya. Nagagamit natin oh. Taniman natin ng ganyan mga halaman. Maganda tingnan. O, tingnan nyo po ito, mga hanging plant na oregano. Di po ba maganda sa mata pag tingnan? Nakakatulong pa tayo sa environment. Look at that, my friends. See? It's a lot. Oh, hanging plant from empty bottles. Di po ba maganda tingnan? Oh, look at that, my friends. You can really use a lot of it instead of throwing it away. And you can help our environment. Di po ba? So may pakinabang. Kaya huwag tayo magkalat. Ipunin natin. Pwede rin natin ibinta yan kung ayaw nyong gawin ng kagaya nito na mga hanging plant. Binta nyo, 4 kilo. See? So let's help our environment, my friends. Kasi nowadays, nakita nyo naman, yung mga bagyo talaga namang malalakas. Kaya dapat ingatan natin ang ating kapaligiran. Let's help our planet Earth. Let's save it, my friends. See? These empty bottles from soft drinks. It's a decoration for Christmas, see? Look at that, the bottom of empty bottles. See, it has colored already, so you don't need to paint it. This one is white, no paint. See, look at that. Isn't it? It's beautiful, my friend. See? This one, oh. You can use it as decoration. Look at this one. Look at that. This is from Empty Bottles of Wilkins and Absolute. This one is from Empty Bottles also. It's a flower base. Came from Empty Bottles. Look at that. It's beautiful, isn't it? Kaya marami tayong magagawa, mga kaibigan. Just be creative. Just use your mind. And hard work, of course. Gunting lang kailangan at talino. Kaya hindi ako naniniwala na it's so hard to look for the money. If you are hardworking, you are intelligent, because God give us intelligent. So you have to manage it, we have to use it. Then that's it. You can earn money from garbage, isn't it? Because for me, I sold a lot of it. Okay, mis amigos. Gracias por mirar. Thank you for watching, my friends. Again, before I end, please subscribe, like, and share, because you can help a lot. Share it to the whole world so we can save our planet Earth, our Mother Earth. Bye-bye, my friends. At inaasahan ko na patuloy niyo akong susubaybayan dahil ito ay para sa ating kapaligiran. Muli, ako'y nagpapaalam. Froilan Schneider Macrosablo at your service, my friends. Bye-bye and see you sa mga susunod pa nating vlog. God bless us all and stay safe. Just a facial mask and social distancing. Tanggal yung COVID na yan, no problem. At saka, of course, trust to God. Okay, bye-bye. See you next time. Hanggang sa muli, mga kaibigan. Bye-bye.